Hello, my name is Alejandro Villanueva. I'm from Venezuela and I am 23 years old. I like Kaplan because it's a great place to improve your English. It's basically really fun.
Students can get a unique experience by joining the American College campus. You're really close to nature in a lot of ways, and you can also take a bus 20 minutes and be in downtown Seattle.
Seattle is a very beautiful city. They have a lot of places to have fun and hang with your friends. I like Kaplan because the teachers, they are very welcoming, very warm and open. The classroom environment is very active, very fun.
I think that Kaplan Highline has an incredible group of people teaching. They are very caring. The majority of our teachers have their master's degree, so I would say that we have fantastic teachers. The students are going to benefit from their experience and their passion for what they do. We have a few different options of housing here at Kaplan. I think the most desirable is homestay. That seems to be the option that most of our students choose. And homestay offers a lot of benefits. The student gets to live with American family and certainly work on their English by having opportunity to converse and listen and practice with the family.
You have a lot of places to go shopping here. The Commons Mall in Faraway is very close from the campus. It's a nice place to have fun with your friends. You can find good shops where you can find great promotions or offers. Around the campus, you have a lot of parks and places where you can go with your friends. Kaplan organizes all kinds of activities for students. We play sports like volleyball and football. The barbecue that we did today, we cooked sausages and we had a lot of fun. Yeah, it was a beautiful day. Before I came here, I remember I was like really nervous. I couldn't maintain a single conversation in English or either understand people talking to me. And now it's completely different. It's a great difference in just a short period of time.
I think what's exciting is to see a student in class and then to see them over a period of time grow in their studies, in their confidence, in their language ability. And I think just knowing that I was a part of that in some way is very rewarding.